cannot be
so go of anyone side.
So go, be local.
They will, you know, on video, people will say, Gary makes runaway, Gary makes career runaway.
I'm giving you my back. Your scripture teaches, as a Christian, I am not going down to heaven, paradise. My scripture teaches, as a Muslim, you are not going down to paradise because you do not worship Lord Jesus Christ.
Jesus is a Muslim.
So, don't you think it is important, that finally, for the sake of your soul, sake of Allah and sake of the Quran, you just answer the simple question, why the 7th century Quran is disagreeing with the 21st century Quran?
May I ask you to answer?
No.
I will go and answer the question.
No. First,
you
answer
tell
my
me
question.
Gospel of Mark, chapter 6.
Answer my question.
Mark 9 to 20, who wrote it?
Yes.
1 John 7,
yes.
5 7,
yes.
Who wrote it?
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to answer that
yes.
question.
Thank you.
I am going
this
to answer that question.
The answer.
And after that, I will answer my question.
And I will ask the Ulama in Saudi Arabia as well, because I have contact with them as well.
Let's answer the
and
question.
And they are old people as well, by
so,
the way. Alhamdulillah.
The question is, who wrote the end of Mark Gospel?
Chapter 6, verse 14:9-20.
Yes.
And other question is, who wrote it? 1 John chapter 5 to 7.
Like this.
I'm going to answer the question. Sir, I'm answering the question.
Sorry, somebody just pushed me there.
Okay,
please carry on.
So, it is amazing that you are asking me that question because your Quran does not make any comment about Mark chapter 16. Your Quran does not make any comment about
Mark chapter 16.
He's a good man. He's a good man.
Please carry on. We are here to exchange knowledge.
Yes.
Very good. He writes down the account of Peter. Peter is the disciple of Jesus. 1 John chapter 5 verse 7. I am answering the question. 1 John is written disciple of Jesus called John. So, can you please, if you have any objection to my claims, can you please provide the verse from the Quran? Discredit any verse, even one verse from the Gospel
the Bible
of Mark.
Says you can kill
have you got any verse from the Quran?
You do not
have
my
you got
session.
Any verse from
sorry,
the Quran?
May I talk
one
you are talking for last 10 minutes. My question is answer my question. I told you because Quran Surah 2 verse 74 said the Bible has been changed.
Yes.
Bible comes from a Greek word, Biblos.
Biblos.
Biblos, it says the man has changed. And I gave you the evidence, Gospel of Mark, chapter 16, verse 9 to 20. It is up to 1500. You missionaries went all over the world and you lied to people. You told Jesus died for you and Jesus raised for you. Chapter 16.
She's not even listening.
1 John 5, 7.
She's not even listening.
This is lie. Then, the adultery woman, this is lie. My point is, you believe a book where I have given you three, at least three scenarios where man has changed it. You did not address my point. What you are saying, you are going to address in Quran. I'm not talking about Quran. I'm talking about your book. The book you believe, which has been changed by the scribers, that doesn't have...
Can I respond?
Of course you can. What's your name? You have taken spoken for long.
Yeah, what's your name?
Give me 2 seconds. Okay,
No name. Don't say name. You don't give away your name ever. Hypocrite again.
Please do.
Call him John. Just like the guy who changed the Bible.
Please address
call him John.
Okay,
I'm the chap who changed the Bible.
I'm not here to attack your feelings, your belief. I'm here to tell you what you're preaching is not correct. That's what my point is. Please carry on. Please carry on.
I'll call you Mohammed. Okay,
yes, please do.
So, for you to come to me today...
I didn't come to this. I was here. Sorry, Hatun.
Oh, I didn't come.
For us to discuss this topic, who is the author of the end of Mark's Gospel? Who is the author of 1 John chapter 5, verse 7? If you are going to use those kind of arguments, looks at the biblical text for the textual criticism perspective, first of all, you have to deny your faith as a Muslim, give up the Quran, just a moment, give up the Quran, deny Muhammad, and then take the secular view, and then talk about my Bible. The moment you do that, I am quite happy to discuss the 40 verses in the New Testament, has the textual variations, and I'm happy to go them by one by. So, you gave me Surah 2 verse 74 as a reference that confirms Bible is corrupted. Let's read the verse and then ask some questions.
Read the Arabic first.
Yeah. Surah,
please, may I just ask you, because
Surah
I didn't read.
No, Surah
sorry,
2,
sorry. There is a criteria
74.
Here. A criteria to be met. I read Greek. I read your original manuscript, you read the Quran in Arabic. Then I'm going to discuss with you.
So, since we live in England, since we live in England, and I've got the English translation of the Quran, which is given to me by Muslim missionaries.
Translation is not the original language. Translation,
sorry,
give me 1 second.
If you are disagreeing with the translation, I want you to show me from the Arabic, and then tell me.
Can you carry on? Let me make 1 point. What I'm trying to say to you, translation is the people who translate their own way, the understanding of the word. It is not the original meaning. That's what I'm trying to say. I read Greek. I can explain you the Greek. In order to discuss a critical evaluated Quran, or critically evaluated Bible, we have to know the root, original language. Do you know the original language?
Do you know Arabic?
I don't.
Okay.
I do.
So,
I
you want me to,
I do.
You want me to get on the line? I'm going to talk to you. You just passed on. You passed me on him. So, since you don't understand Arabic,
it's not true. I don't understand 100%.
Okay.
But the knowledge I have, it does give me understand of the meaning.
Okay. So, you don't have the perfect Arabic.
Absolutely, you're right.
Okay.
I agree.
So let's practice that.
I accept.
Yeah. Okay, Hatun, I got a challenge for you.
Everyone got challenged for me. Amazing.
Yeah, because you're a challenging woman, aren't you?
You
get paid so much money that you have to accept challenges.
Oh, well, you've got to move on from
okay,
that.
Look.
I am paid by the blood of
DCCI.
Jesus.
What does
that
word even mean?
More than enough.
Defend Christianity by an Iranian woman.
Can you?
I wonder why all these devoted Christians from this country won't do the thing that you're doing.
I wonder, are they afraid of something? An Iranian woman doing this job?
You read Arabic, your knowledge is good enough to understand Arabic, okay? I want you to be extra kind, and then just a moment, we need to check.
Look at this, look at the hypocrisy. Look at the hypocrisy. I'm talking about the Bible. I am talking about the Bible. I'm not disgraced falling to your trap.
She's done it for 10
years. Go back to your Bible. Bring your Bibles. I'll bring the original Bible. I'm gonna bring the. Let me bring the Gospel of Mark in Greek. You read it. Okay, Gospel of Mark.
I don't read Greek.
So why you're bringing me?
You brought
me. I ask you. Sorry. I have been being very patient now. Up to now, I am talking about Bible. Yes.
You are talking about Bible.
Sorry.
And then you brought the Surah 274.
Hatun. Do you mind to tell me
who wrote chapter 16, 9 to 20?
Sir.
Can you write it?
Just a moment.
No, just discuss this.
You brought to me yes, Surah 2 verse 74
yes.
as a confirmation of the
what
corruption
what
of...
What has got to do with this?
You brought the verse to me.
No, I said...
I'm going to read the verse for you.
And you should have more
okay?
rights.
And then
like
you tell me...
People, right?
you tell me.
I'm going to talk about the Bible.
Yes,
chapter
I want to talk
16,
about the
verse 9 to 20.
Can you
who
open
wrote
the Bible?
Yes. And please open it.
Let's deal with it. Open it. Let's deal with it. Open it. Open it. Open it. This is the wrong book for you.
It's the wrong book?
Open it. Let's read the Bible.
I know. It is wrong book for all Muslims.
That's why 1.8 billion.
Surah 2 verse 74. Then your hearts become hardened after that, being like stones or even harder. For indeed, there are stones from which rivers burst forth. And there are some of them that split open and water comes out. And there are some of them that fall down for fear of Allah. And Allah is not unaware of what
unaware,
they do.
Unaware, just for your knowledge. Unaware,
so, this is the verse you told me confirms like, Bible is corrupted.
Maybe I quoted the wrong verse.
So,
I may have. I may have. Given it the wrong verse number.
Quran is in English. Quran is in Arabic, by the way.
Even you read the Surah 274 in Arabic, it's going to say the similar
okay,
thing.
Read the
Bible give me the wrong reference. Give him time to find
okay,
the right
I'll find the right verse. Just you answer my question.
I will give you
find the, in the meantime, okay, I'll find the verse.
So, for a Muslim to come to Speaker's Corner and challenge the authorship of the Bible, the moment you do that, you must deny the Quran, you must deny Muhammad. Because Quran is fall in love with Muhammad, fall in love with Bible, Muhammad is fall in love with the Bible. If you want to talk about the textual variations in the New Testament, I am quite happy to talk about it.
Okay.
For me to do that, you must deny the Quran, you must deny the Muhammad. The moment you do that, I am happy to discuss every textual variation in first two sentences of the Manasseh.
Have you finished?
Yes.
Poor verse in Bible.
Hatun, I was asking intellectual
name,
answer from you. Not attacking my belief. I clearly said I'm not here to attack your belief or your feelings. I told everyone.
But what you are saying?
That I have to come out of my Islam to criticize Bible. I didn't say that. What I was trying to tell you to enlighten you with the knowledge that you have a book which you believe the word of God which was inspired by Holy Spirit, there is a corruption. There is a corruption. I gave you the number of verse which is not the original manuscript. The first manuscript you have goes back to 250, which the P45 is a credit card.
I said to you, number of verse on your Bible, there is a corruption. You did not
add. I missed the 250 years thing.
Yes. The P45,
yeah.
There's a copy of a copy, dated back to between 200 to 250. It is not the original manuscript. It goes back, copy of a copy. The first manuscript you have is between 200
yes.
to 250.
Yes.
What I'm asking you, can you address my question about the verse, which is Mark 16, 9 to 20? Why don't you address this?
Can I respond again?
No, address to my question.
Yeah, I'm going to respond to your question.
Please.
But when your Islamic Dawah team steps in and huckles,
we're not part of any
that
team.
That doesn't help.
The team is called DCCI.
Gary, you
that
here.
Doesn't help. We are just individuals who come here on a Sunday.
Let me make my point again.
We are not.
Sir,
we are not teammates.
Sir, what is your... Why are you here?
I'm helping you out today.
No, yeah, he's always helping people out.
I am today.
So he's not a Christian.
Now, he's
not a Christian.
Again.
Yes. Are you Muslim today?
No way.
So let me make my point.
Yeah.
Okay? So if this gentleman asks me to unpack all the textual variations in not every manuscript. I haven't studied every manuscript, but I studied first 300 years of Christian faith. I am a happy to answer all the variations he's asking me. Because he comes from the background, he doesn't have a book called Quran, says, I came to confirm the Bible. So, he comes from that background. But for Muslim to ask me the textual variations in the Bible, they must deny the Quran. They must deny Muhammad, because Muhammad does not talk about the textual variations in the Bible. Quran does not talk about the textual variations in the Bible. Quran came to confirm the Bible. Quran came to confirm the Bible. Muhammad put his hand on the Bible and then said, this is the book I believe. Today, Today I have 5,856 Greek manuscripts which confirms my Bible with the textual variations. If the question comes from this gentleman regarding the textual variations, I am happy to respond. But when the question comes from Muslims, only way I can respond when they...
Sorry, I'm sorry.
Okay, I repeat my last part again.
Don't repeat. We understood your point. I think the voice is
Today, there is 5,856 Greek manuscripts.
Indeed.
Confirm my Bible as a reliable source.
No, this is a lie.
Let me finish. You have more variations
in those 4,600 manuscripts in the world.
I'm making my point again because he didn't listen.
No, sorry. So, yeah, carry on.
Because he didn't listen, I'm making my point again.
John 8:1-11. What about those verses were actually taken out? Which even Dr. Bar Ehrman said they were removed.
You spoke for a law.
Why were they removed?
May I just yeah. Application.
Otherwise, application has no meaning. What's application?
That's right.
So why was John 8:1-11 taken out and John 8:1-11 in the earlier manuscript? Shut up. Good answer.
Can you come? Let's have order. Gary, why did you come here?
No, I was talking to you.
Finish the debate.
Allahu Akbar!
Yes, Salafi Wahhabi.
Can I have the camera? Can I have the covenant of this gentleman who is hitting me from my leg?
Who's hitting you?
Stop trying to get attention! Just trying to get attention!
I'm sorry. Who's got the crutches?
What do you mean you saw it? What did you see? I got the crutches. Why I got the crutches?
Why are you hitting her with the crutches?
No one hit her. No one hit her.
You saw it. Why are you not hitting her, bro? That's my little cousin, bro. He's on crutches, bro.
Him breathing, him doing everything. Blinking and everything. You can swear for him. You can swear for him, yeah?
No,
don't
lie. My little cousin.
Listen,
I'll tell you from now on. I'll tell you from now. Hey,
don't turn around and tell you from now on. And now you're calling me a liar. Everybody around here. Control your cousin then.
Shut up, bro. I control myself. Chill out. What are you looking at? You're evil looking woman. Stop looking at
Somebody's touching her from behind.
Ask your friend.
That's where the conversation went.
I hold her.
Why do you interfere? Why do you interfere? Why are you touching a woman?
No, I told her.
Let me just deal with this. Let me deal with this to escalate. Okay.
No. When I interfered earlier, he was moaning. Why is he interfering this brother? He's two-faced.
Bruv, if you film me, you have to pay me £20.
I can't see too dark.
Have you got £20?
Yeah, I can't
even
see. Let's have it. Let's have a dialogue.
Let's keep it civil.
Okay, do you have a Bible now? If you open it, tell me about the slavery verses. Hello, are you running away again?
Miss Christian.
Because Hatun is a fake name anyway. Miss Christian.
He is
have you? I will be happy to accept your belief if you can answer me.
Miss Christian. Oh, you just touched a woman. You're unclean for 7 days. Yeah. Bible says you'll be unclean for 7 days because you touched her. Yeah, you'll be unclean. You're dirty now.
I said dead.
You're dirty. You touched an unclean woman. You will be unclean for 7 days.
Why you being rude to her, man?
But it's true. It's the Bible.
You being rude to her. It's not good for Islam.
Not good for Islam.
I need her to explain to me.
Not good for Islam.
We don't need people like her as a Muslim.